Вот, Джейсон, this video is about your adapter M42 to Nikon without lens with programmable chip. Look, this is your adapter. Very carefully install and reinstall adapter in camera. Combine the red dot and medium contact on chip with white dot on camera and counterclockwise to click. Look, I pre-programmed chip on your adapter as default. Focal length is 15 mm and aperture 2 from 16. You always reprogram the chip on your adapter from our installation instruction on our site. Look, first you install the adapter with chip, and second install the lens . Then, first, choose the aperture on camera, and second, choose the aperture on your lens. Then, choose the focusing point, and choose in menu camera regime IFS mode. If you lens don't remain to working segment Nikon, you will focusing on 1 or 2 meter and no more. When you reinstall the lens with adapter from camera, push this button and very carefully clockwise and reinstall. Very carefully close the rear cap and open rear cap. Chip is very fragile, be very careful. Now I packaging your adapter and sending to you. Thank you.